corn.
Because we were able to stimulate directly the spinal cord itself, and we believe that that was very important to be able to regain the volitional control or voluntary control.
I think the results of this study are exciting, and we'll have to wait and see where they go. But I think it does give hope to some patients with spinal cord injury.
Working out at the gym every day for 5 to 6 days a week to a couple hours a day. And the girl that helped me is now my wife. And she pushes me hard.